New Yorker, out for some fun long to go. She had a fellow, a corker, who hated to part with his dog. All that he did every evening was sit in her parlor and sigh. Poor Maisie stood it as long as she could, and then said to the guy, out of a city of 6 million people, oh, why did you pick on me? Why, you're as exciting as knitting. You've worn out the sofa just sitting, while you're busy chinning and from jokes you're spinning, a movie I'm longing to see. You fill me with funk till I'm choking with thirst, but if your money talks, why, it says safety first. Out of a city of 6 million people, why did you pick on me? You must spend almost a quarter when you go out on a pair. The best thing you say is ice water. I'll bet that you cut your own hair. You'd make a pippin lifesaver, 'cause you can stay under so long. I thought that I had a regular guy, but I'm wrong, old pal, all wrong. Out of a city of 6 million people, oh, why did you pick on me? You sit for 10 hours and ponder over every large jitney you squander. Your parlor amusements are sure no inducement. I'd much rather play tango tees. He'll get away clean with the nerve that you've got, and good use for men like Abe Lincoln get shot.